Okay friends, after the sorting category, we have an error on products blade. Let's see. If you click on only products, you have an error about category by user, because we have to put here category to show product, but if you want to show all product, for that you have to put custom parameter. Go to your routes web.php and here you are passing data and you need to pass one more parameter which we have in products controller is cat by user. You can keep it empty, but I recommend make it fill with any value like a all products. Save it, go to browser, reload, and you can see all product, and in broadcam also is all product. Okay, this is nothing, we don't need this, we will fix it later. Okay, now in this video we will done our search functionality. For that, open your resources views and master blade. Here you will search for search, and here you have to put your form tag with action, your name of route. I will use here only search. That's it. Okay, and close your form. You don't need to add here any method post. It's optional. You can add if you want. You can add here method post, but by default it is get. So with search is that's okay. Inside your route, you will create here new route for get. Here is search. If someone click on search, it will go to your products controller, where is new function is your search. Yes, you need this function inside your controller. Here is product controller. You will create here new function, public function. It is search your name of function, and inside this you will request data. And let me try to okay echo your data and master blade. You need to put here name, anything you can use for name, for your text box. And if you want to display here, let me show you. Reload, put here some data, and I have an error here. Okay, it's return actually, not equal. Reload, you can see is search data. But if you want to display this, then you need echo. Reload, and here is your data. Okay, I name it variable search data. Okay, now start query for search. That's it. After that, you will put here new variable data. We need same scenario like this. Just try to complete it. Table name is products, and where you need where condition for your search. So for that you will say where products pro name. Okay, pro name, which like ampersand sign, and here will your search data variable, and close this. If you get this, it will show error because we need join also. So let me complete the join. Here is your join with category. Let me show you why I need a join. Okay, let me here run view front dot products is your blade name, and you will pass data is data variable, and second one you need get by user. This time you will fill with this with search data. Okay, save it. Don't forget the semicolon, reload, and here if you click on query, you can see query, but it is good if you add here join. Same this scenario, gets, you can put here, is truly optional. Let me show you cats dot data products dot cat ID. Save it, and here you need to put here products dot just reload. Let me add some spelling mistake, something like this cherry, and you are getting this. Okay, let me show some old products, and here is Pomelo. So I will search only Melo, and you can see it's Pomelo, but I search only Melo. Okay, if I put here A, I think we are getting something on stuff. Okay, here is gulab jamun grapes. Let me search only jamun. Here is gulab jamun. That's nice. Okay, next we will do in next video. You can select me any topic, I will cover that. Okay, thank you.